Hey everybody, Griff Needham handicapping Greyhound Racing from Wheeling Downs, Wheeling, West Virginia on Wednesday, April the 4th, and this is my day at the track.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race 6 this afternoon, folks. 2:30 p.m. Eastern Post Time. This is a Grade B affair. These pups are sprinting 548 yards. Using a software product called Quick Dog, I've isolated a power pup to put on top of my multiple entry contenders list, and on this entry this afternoon, number 1, Santan Diego. I'll make a win place and show wager. I also like to play the boxed exotics here at Wheeling Down, so along with number 1 today, I'll be boxing number 4, Rum Shepherd Face, number 3, Brasca Chipotle, and number 6, MRL Millimeter. That's 1, 4, 3, 6 for your exotic possibilities in race 6 today at Wheeling Downs. Quick Dog software has helped me isolate a pair of very playable power pup long shots. I'm going to suggest win, place, and show wagers on both of these entries. First comes in race 4, win, place, and show in a 7-1 shot. Number 8, Tracy of Ruckus. And in race 5, win, place, and show in a 5-1 shot. Number 5, GLS Run, Ricky Run. So from Wheeling Downs on a Wednesday, Ricky Needham for DayAtTheTrack.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.